That's the governor, sir. In the middle, that's our governor.
Only governor, not president?
Not president, only governor.
Okay.
This is governor.
You
Pangdam.
Yeah.
I live in Bali.
Is it a good governor?
Good governor. Yeah, very good governor.
The election next year? The new election next year?
2024, yes, that will be next year. For the presidentials and some other.
He stay like governor for a long time, you know?
Only two.
Two?
Two period. Five years.
Okay, like in France.
In France.
For the president, it's five.
So Macron.
Yes, Macron. And after.
Yes, you have to change. I'm doing YouTube video, so you will be on my channel.
Yes.
I know Macron.
Yes, of course I know Macron, he's my president.
Have you ever met him?
I have the same surname that
Macron.
Emmanuel. Yes,
Mr. Emmanuel Macron, nice to meet you.
No, it's Mr. not Emmanuel. Me. It's not me.
But you have the name.
Yes, the same surname.
Okay, so have you ever met Mr. Macron, the president?
No.
Never met it.
I'm not interested.
You're not interested?
No.
But it happened that I had the chance to meet him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Of course you have your chance.
No, I met him already.
Oh, yes.
Guys, sekarang tekan tombol subscribe-nya dulu ya.
He went to the Philippines next month.
Oh, next month. Coming yes. For the Philippines. Oh, yes. He was here for the G20 last year.
Yes. Are you enjoying to see him?
Well, he's the president of one of the Europe big country.
It's not a bad, but it's not the best president of the France.
He's not bad, but as you say it, not me.
Yeah, I can explain.
Yeah, there is always, the strength, weakness. There is always, but
I come back in France to see him. Bye.
Bye. You enough, right?
Ciao.
Mr. Emmanuel.
Thank you, Bali.
Thank you,
Bali.
Enjoy Bali.
Enjoy Bali.
Bye. Mr. Emmanuel punya surname yang sama dengan Mr. Macron, Presiden Prancis, guys. Lucu banget dia. No, I do YouTube video.
Yes.
So, you ma'am and miss, you will be on my YouTube channel.
Okay.
It's okay, yeah. You will be famous, like Mr. Macron.
Yes.
You have just...
Do an interview.
Interview them. Beautiful ladies.
Yes, beautiful ladies. But this lady doesn't speak very well.
Yeah? Bonjour. I know bonjour only. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Mother, daughter?
Yes, stepmother. Yes.
Oh, stepmother. Okay. You look like sister.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Une qui fait jeune?
So just came back from Lembongan or from Penida, Nusa Penida?
Nusa Penida.
Yeah. Very nice. Can you share with my viewers how do you feel about Nusa Penida?
It's a beautiful island.
Beautiful island.
A lot of beautiful landscape.
Landscape.
Yeah. And we was in an hotel.
Yeah.
A good hotel.
Good hotel.
Yes, a little bit more expensive than here in Bali.
Yeah.
But it was good.
It was good. Very nice. So you went to Klinking Beach? What beach?
Yeah, I think I don't remember exactly.
What are?
Bilambung.
Bilabong, yes, Bilabong.
Bilabong.
And
Klinking. Klinking, that's the beach.
Beautiful beach.
Which is the most beautiful.
Yeah.
But the access to go down is very high. Yeah.
Yeah. So
we you went down?
No.
No, you just look from the above the cliff.
Exactly.
Okay, very nice. Any for tourists that going to Nusa Penida? Any suggestion? Advice?
No, it's just easy to take a boat.
Yeah.
If you book in advance the hotel, it's okay.
Yeah.
No, it's easy.
Easy.
To go, yeah. A lot of taxi and...
No worries,
No.
Okay.
It's like Bali.
Like Bali. Same, okay. Very nice. Okay, my name is Yunus. Thank you very much for your time. And your name is?
Colin.
Colin. Yeah. Miss Colin and Mrs.
Barely.
Mrs. Barely. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you. Thank you for visiting Bali.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
For the souvenir. For memory. Wow.
So, it's IY Travel. IY?
Travel.
So, it's about Bali destination and the tourist condition and the tourism. How is the situation now? After the pandemic. It was very quiet during pandemic and now we are happy again that you came again.
Perfect. Yes, perhaps. Yes. But the world is very large.
Very big.
There are a lot of things to see.
To see.
Perhaps next time in Thailand.
Thailand. Malaysia.
Japan.
Philippines. Japan. Yes.
Yes, of course.
All right.
Asia and Bali was very nice.
Thank you very much. Thank you for this time choosing Bali.
Yes. Enjoy.
You too. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you everyone. Yeah. Enjoy. Enjoy. Itu keluarganya Mr. Emmanuel guys. Mereka baru balik dari Nusa Penida. Mereka happy banget di Nusa Penida. Selamat sore guys. Selamat sore buat kalian semua. Sekarang aku berada di pelabuhan Sanur guys. Nah, di sini adalah tempat di mana boat-boat ini untuk berangkat mengangkut penumpang dari Sanur, yaitu pulau mainland Bali ya. Pulau utama di Bali dan menuju ke Nusa Penida. Nusa Penida adalah pulau kecil yang berada di seberang mainland ini dan tempat untuk penyeberangan adalah berada di daerah Sanur. Pelabuhan ini baru dibangun dan baru diresmikan guys. Kurang lebih setahunan ya sudah beroperasi. Sebelumnya pelabuhan ini berada di sebelah barat dari areal ini guys. Namun pelabuhannya waktu itu tidak tertata seperti ini. Dan ini sudah dibuat proper banget seperti port ya. Ferry, port pelabuhan, ferry. Cuman di sini ferry-nya bukan ferry yang besar-besar untuk angkut penumpang seperti dari Pulau Bali menuju Jawa atau dari Bali menuju ke Lombok. Namun di sini adalah boat-boat kecil, speedboat ya. Ini penumpang yang baru datang dari Nusa Penida. Bule-bule semua guys. Nah ini adalah arrival hall, arrival and departure hallnya untuk boat menuju ke Nusa Penida. Nusa Penida mempunyai keindahan alam pantai yang berada di tebing-tebing, di bawah tebing seperti pantai Kelingking dan banyak beberapa pantai-pantai yang lain guys. Sekarang sangat populer karena memang eksotik banget, keren banget. Dan sekarang sudah banyak dibangun fasilitas di sana ya. Bahkan penyediaan akomodasi pun sudah banyak ditambah. Banyak opsi di sana, ada villa-villa, ada cottage-cottage dan penginapan lainnya guys. Aku belum ada sempat waktu untuk menuju ke sana, tapi aku akan jadwalkan untuk ke Nusa Penida guys. Aku akan tunjukkan kepada kalian bagaimana keindahan Nusa Penida. Pengamanan di sini dibuat seperti di bandara. Jadi kalau kalian mau masuk ke arrival hall atau departure hall-nya, kalian harus sudah mempunyai tiket karena Pak security-nya akan menanyakan kepada kalian apakah sudah punya tiket apa belum. Jadi untuk travel agent yang mau menjemput, mereka harus menunggu di luar. Hi.
Hello.
Welcome to Bali. How was Nusa Penida?
New Zealand, okay?
Oh, Nusa Lembongan. Oh, great. You went for diving?
We went for a whole week of surfing.
Wow. Thank you. Enjoy Bali. Mereka dari Nusa Lembongan, bukan Nusa Penida. Mereka surfing di Nusa Penida. Hi. I'm doing YouTube videos. How are you? Just came from Nusa Lembongan or Penida?
Lembongan.
Lembongan, very nice. Came back from surfing.
Yeah, just
Relax, very nice. Ini tadi salah satu boot yang merapat, itu ternyata datang dari Nusa Lembongan. Ini bule mau masuk, mau nyebrang, jadi Pak security-nya akan menanyakan tiketnya kalian. Nah, kalau kalian udah bisa menunjukkan tiket, baru kalian bisa masuk ke dalam sini, guys. Pelabuhan Sanur. Rocky Lembongan. Kementerian Perhubungan, Direktorat Jenderal Perhubungan Laut, Fasilitas Pelabuhan Laut Sanur, Bali. Jalan Pantai Matahari Terbit. Sangat tertata rapi, jadi sangat nyaman. Tidak seperti kemarin sebelum pelabuhan ini dibangun, guys. Pelabuhan lama, jadi tidak ada tempat docking yang bagus. Jadi tamu kalau turun atau naik dari boat, dia akan nyebur ke sedikit areal pantai, pesisir pantai, dan sebelum naik ke areal pasirnya, guys. Tapi sekarang dengan pelabuhan ini akan sangat nyaman sekali. Jadi penumpang naik dan turun sudah ada akses lewat jalan atau deckingnya. Nah, di situ tidak harus nyebur lagi ke lautnya. Oke, mereka baru datang dari mungkin Penida atau Lembongan, guys. Mereka belum punya transport, jadi di sini tersedia lokal transport. Ini mereka lagi negosiasi sama driver lokal transportnya di sini. Itu dia liputan aku di Pelabuhan Sanur. Semoga bisa menjadi sebuah informasi buat kalian tentang lokasi dan tempat penyeberangan dari Pulau Bali menuju ke Nusa Penida dan Lembongan, guys. Terima kasih atas perhatian kalian dan sampai ketemu lagi di video aku selanjutnya. Bye-bye.